you, sugar. It's more how you say, je ne sais quoi. Oh, Stanley, when I look at you, I see vital organs and my head aches. In a good way. We were meant for desk.
And after you've scrubbed them carpets, I want those banisters swabbed and my laundry done. Got it, Ipkiss?
Yes, Mrs. Peenman. Oh, well, I think enough people have wiped their feet on me today. Okay, Maskey. Do your thing. Oh, man, what's it gonna take? Okay, there's one guy who can help me. The man who got me into this mess. Dr. Newman! I've tried reverse psychology and the mask still won't work. Watch. See?
I do see. I have some friends who can help, Mr. Ipkiss. Friends in white coats.
Friends of... No. You're not listening to me, Doc. The old double reverse is not working. The mask is gone for good.
Dr. Newman. Hi.
It sparkles. Like a Christmas tree.
But what if he did put it on?
Why do you insist on annoying me, Mr. Ipkiss?
Dr. Newman, you're wearing the mask!
Your fantasies about the mask are inducing hallucinations.
Feelings of persecution.
Friends!
I'm not the one in denial.
In short, you, Mr. Ipkiss, are suffering from Ipkissia mascosis. For your own safety, you must be straitjacketed.
Wedgie!
And now we must get you to that safe haven at once. There may be others like Ipkiss out there. I must cure the world before it's too late.
Okay, so you were right. Keep going, Milo. Come on, buddy. You almost got it.
Oh, you are so, how you say, très provocative.
Bon voyage, Casanova. I've got a train to catch.
Oh, yeah. She digs me. I know there's a trick to this. Okay, so Houdini I'm not. I knew you really loved me!
Oh, it's you.
What happened? Your pal Ipkiss double-cross ya?
Yeah, Mr. G-Man. Can we please hurry this up? At midnight, I turn into a pumpkin!
Start talking, Mask. I'm itching to book ya.
I'll tell you anything. You show me how to get out of this thing!
That's easy. There's always a weak link. See?
Snapping counterfeit money and the mask! This should be some exclusive. Why not? Just this once. A star is born.
Peggy! You're wearing the mask?
So I am.
But I need it! I gotta rescue Milo!
The troubles of one little dog pale in comparison to my need for a beauty makeover. My public demands it!
Oh,
I told you to get all the kinks out!
Oh, what have you done to my lovely toenails?
They're far too...
I don't know who you are, pal! But your funny costume's about to get some serious alterations!
Gone like the wind, huh?
Behold! The power of weather is at my fingertips.
Oh, speaking of fingertips, darling, all those lightning bolts are just drying out your cuticle something awful.
Oh, you know, I have noticed some flakiness every now and then.
How dare you mock the Tempest!
The Tempest? I thought you were just that weather wimp, Fritz Drizzle.
I was. Until an electrical charge from a satellite, after being filtered through the charged ions of a thunderstorm, imbued me with the power of weather itself.
Oh, yeah, Oh, look, a half-off coupon on doggy biscuits. Great.
You insolent swine! Feel the power of my wind!
Soon as those chili burgers kick in, you're gonna feel the power of my wind!
No. You have to lie down, please, or else the therapy won't work. So, how long have you had this obsession with turning stuff into... cheese?
You dare mock me?
You dare mock me?
Stop it!
Stop it! Annoying, aren't I? But you know what's really annoying? But wait, there's more! Smile now. Say cheese. Cheese wedgie.
Nobody wedges Gorgonzola.
Now that...
Oh, honey, I'm home! Caramba! Where did you get all this stuff?
SWAT team! Take him out! Turn him into a drone!
To be or not to be a bee? That is the question.
The answer, not to be a bee. For to be is to do, and to do is to be.
On the other hand, as we say in Hoboken, baby, doobie-doobie-doo!
Drones! Stop him!
Now here's a festive-looking group!
Ow! Ooh, stop!
Hey!
Ow! Ow!
I'm not that kind of mask!
Hey! Watch that, Fresh! Ow! Ooh!
Ooh, you got me that time.
Ow! Hey, good one! Ah!
A little wax attack gonna wipe that smirk off his face!
Okay. Righteously, for the greater good of man, from this moment on, I will bring wholesomeness to the heart of every citizen. Even the lowland creatures will eat from my hand.
Ah!
My, that wasn't very angelic.
What a chip! This sister mask doesn't work at all. Gotta take it back to the 11th century for a refund. And just what is this goofball thing on my head?
Greetings, mask.
Hey, Pretorius! What's shaking, bub? We got matching tattoos!
But not for long.
Well, that was completely unexpected.
Of course it was. From this moment, Mask, I will detect your every action. For you are now my puppet.
We could have driven, you know.
I get better mileage.
Kiss.
You have one of these too?
There's only one, and it's mine!
Hand over that mask, Bozak. The heft jig is up!
No deal, nerd. It's time for me to expel you!
Yes! No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Yeehaw! Come on, hometown me halfwit! Yoo-hoo!
You can do this stuff too?
You were the best, Bozak. You better know the rules!
I know the rules! Touché!
Join the dark side, Stanley!
Chat, give me the mask. Come on! You're not the right personality. I have to wear it!
Are you kidding? I haven't had this much fun since I glued wood to your skull!
Make yourself useful and take care of Laughing Boy!